Okay, hold on. Sige. So for your first trivia question. Okay, wait. Ready ba ang ating awarding committee? So, if you answered it correctly, you can proceed. Na lang sa likod. Hold on. Ayan, si Miss... Si, ang ating Dendro Arcon, ayan, naka-ready na po ang ating mga prizes. Okay, first question. This is a game question. So, what is the full name of Mario in Super Mario? Again, my question is, what is the full name of Super Mario . You have any answer? Call a friend? Ah, may special. Call a friend, sige. So, meron pa lang 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Anyone from your friends who would like to answer? Three, two, one. I'm so sorry. Sige, meron siyang representative. Ano po ang full name ni Mario? Super Mario. Yes, yes na po ba? Mario. Okay, the correct answer is actually Mario. Congratulations! Okay, awarding committee. Sige po, you can go downstairs. Here po, dahan-dahan.
I'm the first.
Okay, congratulations. O, di ba? So, the full name of Mario is actually Mario. Okay, ready na ba po tayo for our Guess the Ant game song? Okay, dito naman ako sa site na ito. Kukuha ng ating audience. So ano lang ha, magpapatugtog, then kung sino yung dito audience sa matataas ang kamay, yun yung makawagin ko. Okay, para,
wala pa, wala
para
pa.
Hindi naman nabigla lahat. Okay, so wait lang tayo sa ulit ng ating music. Okay, medyo nag-take time to prepare. Sige, babalik muna uli ako sa trivia. Okay, para hindi tayo, nandun na yung energy natin, tuloy-tuloy natin. Alright, now for this next question, anyone from this group, baka may ready? Taas kamay na lang ha, dito. Sige, so sign na ito muna again. Pupunta ko sa kabila later on. Okay? Kasi mahirap. Masyadong maninag lahat. Okay. Alright, from this side of the audience, the question is, Kisame is one of the members of the group Akatsuki. The question is, what is the name of Kisame's sword? Again, the question is, ano po yung pangalan ng sword ni Kisame sa Naruto? Okay, please come up here on stage. More confident? Yes, sir. Punta po tayo dito. What's your name po muna?
Sean po.
Sean. Alright. So what is the answer? Ano ang pangalan ng sword ni Kisame?
Samehada.
Alright, Samehada is correct! O, diba? Galing ng audiences na. Please take your prize po sa mga. Thank you so much. Bumaba po tayo ng maayos dito. Huwag po tayo tumalang, baka ma-injure po kayo. Okay, sige, magtatanong uli ako na isa pang trivia over this side of our audience. Okay, the question is, ito medyo kailangan exact, pero feeling ko maraming nakakaalam sa inyo. When was the release date of Genshin Impact? Again, when is the release? Kailangan kompleto ha. Month, day, and year. Diba naka-duvillain pa naman ako ngayon? Ang hindi makasagot, guilty. Anyone? Hala, nag-search. Hala, nag-google. Wait. Yes. Your answer is? September 28, 2020. Okay, September 28, 2020 is correct! Please get your prize here sa gilid. Alright, so it's been how many years na since Genshin Impact was released? And malapit na rin ang kanyang anniversary. Sino naglalarita ng Genshin Impact? Asa kamay! Ayan, may libre na tayong 5 star! Finally! After having the years ka lang. Right, but anyway, it's free stuff, so why not, right? Okay. Okay, so. Sige, question ulit tayo. Okay, anyone from our audiences na nasa labas? Okay, sige, sabihin mo muna yung question para ano, para confident sumagot here on stage. Eh, medyo mahirap yung sumunod na tanong. So, tapos na tayo sa mga medyo easy questions. Medyo punta tayo sa mahirap-hirap na konti. Okay, this is actually a game question once more. Okay, for those who know Final Fantasy VII. Ayan, medyo ano tayo sa era na yan. Final Fantasy VII. What is the name of the love interest of Vincent Valentine? Again, in Final Fantasy VII, what is the name of the love interest of Vincent Valentine? Parang yung ano na, yung mga audiences natin. Yes, someone is raising his hand over here. Lapit ka dito.
Ako lang resa yun.
Nanay
mo.
Oh,
yung bang
yes, pass. What is your answer? Yung pangalan ng love interest ni Vincent Valentine.
Dr. Lucrecia.
Tama.
Okay, so the answer is correct!
Meron pa kasi isa.
Lucrecia. Si Dr. Lucrecia po.
Nanay niya, ano?
Nanay ni Sertarot. Para-press yung otak ko. Okay, sige. Question pa ulit tayo. Game mo ang ating mga audiences. Right? Next question. Okay, ito. So medyo alam niyo na to. This is a question from an anime. What is the name of Tanjiro's father? Yung tatay mo ni Tanjiro, anong pangalan? Yes, ma'am. Sagot ka muna dito, my dear. Good.
Uy, my dear. Tanjiro Kamado.
Tanjiro Kamado. Very good yung pagkakainunsin. So that answer is... Tama po. Tanjiro Kamado is correct. Ayan, so syempre yung ating mga younger audiences, alam na alam yan, Demon Slayers. Okay. Sige, go lang ako. Shoot lang ako lagi ng mga questions natin. Okay, next question. Question is, who solved the Millennium Puzzle? Who solved the Millennium Puzzle?
Yogi!
Ah, yes! Sir, what is your answer, Bob?
Yugi Moto.
Okay, his answer is Yugi Moto. And that is correct! If you're familiar, of course, with the card game, Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay, so, next question. Ba marami pa po ba tayo pa prize? Sige, marami pa. Alright, next question. Balik tayo sa Naruto question. Okay? So, for this question, sana medyo nahirapan ako basta ang mata rin siya nakakatita. Okay, what signifies Gaara's tattoo on his forehead? Or ano yung mean nung tattoo ni Gaara sa forehead niya? Yes? I think I heard some answers. Taas yung kamay ninyo para ano? Ah, ito. May nakataas po yung kamay. Yes! Okay, so his answer is love and that is correct! Ay, please claim your prize on this side na lang po. Ito, medyo, punta tayo sa medyo harder question. Challenging tong question na to. So, kung, if okay lang sir, kung sino yung makakasagot ito, bigyan natin ng more than one prize. Pera? Punta tayo sa content. Okay, so medyo mahirap yung question, but I think some might be able to answer. This is a question from Demon Slayers once again. Okay, the question is, what are the names of Tanjiro's siblings? Pabilisan na lang mag-search. So, meron tayong lima. Lima. Other hands. Wala, ayun. Sige, si Miss.
Nezuko, Takeo, Hanako, Shigeru, and Rokuto.
Okay, those are the answers. Once again, it's Nezuko, Takeo, Hanako, Shigeru, and Rokuta. And those answers are correct! Parang nabudol ako dun na. Sinusearch nyo lang yung sagot eh. Iba na talaga yung ano natin ngayon, yung generation natin ngayon. Madali lang yung search yung information. Okay, sige. Papa-question na lang muna ako ba naghihintay tayo. Right? Now, next question. Okay, so this is an anime question once more. Okay. This is more of a why question. So kailangan niyo explain why. Okay? Why does the main character in Sword Art Online become trapped in a virtual reality game? Again, meeting question ha. So the question is, why does the main character in Sword Art Online become trapped in a virtual reality game?
No log out.
Yes.
Ano po? Kaya po sa season 1? Sa season 1 po. Natrap po sina dahil po, yung main character po, nag-try po ng isang RPG game. And then po, hindi po nila alam na wala pong log out yung game. Kaya po na-stuck sila sa game. ang way lang po nila para makalabas, makapunta po sila sa 100th floor po. Tapos i-defeat po yung boss po doon para makalabas po sila ng game.
Okay, very well said. And that is absolutely correct. Okay, sabi ba narinig ako nila, nawalan ng wifi. Oo nga naman na nakakonect ka sa ganung game. Tapos nawalan ka ng wifi, ano ba naman gagawin mo? Alright, kasi even if they try to force lock out, it would actually kill the player kasi on that anime. Okay, sige, mukhang marami pa tayo pwedeng itanong. Okay, ito. Next question, in Spy Family. Spy Family, ay, yung last na sumagot. Actually, tubod sa kanya, right? In Spy Family, what is yours code name? Give thanks naman tayo sa iba. Miss you. Okay, the answer is Thorn Princess. And that is correct! Kuya, kuya mo. Di ba kanabi na kasi nila si Yor? Si Yor pa ka nauna na dito, ang bilis. Okay, so next question natin. Okay, ito madali lang siya for the gamers out there. What is the name? Or who is the main protagonist of the God of War series? Yes, kuya.
Kratos.
Hey, see? Kratos is correct. Pakabalang tayo. Okay,